everybody. My name's Ayden. Today I am going to speak on yoga. The word yoga is derived from the Sanskrit root yuj, meaning to join or to unite. As per yogic scriptures, the practice of yoga leads to a perfect harmony between the mind and body, man and nature. A set of physical and mental exercises intended to give control over the body and mind. June 21st is International Yoga Day. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, no mass gathering would be possible this year. So, stay home and practice yoga with your family. Children, parents, and even grandparents get to enjoy practicing yoga together and strengthen their bonds while they support each other and have fun. Children derive huge benefits from yoga. It enhances their flexibility, strength, body awareness, and concentration. Yoga brings that marvelous inner light that all children have. Yoga is a complete system of physical and social, mental and spiritual development. Originated during the Indus Valley civilization in South Asia. Now accept it and follow the world over. Some tips to help you get started. Number one, create a comfortable spot for your yoga practice. Number two, get your yoga accessories. Number three, stay safe, prevent injury. Number four, choose your yoga style. Number five, relax. And number six, enjoy your yoga practice regularly. Thank you.